Well, hello again from Bull of the Woods Logging. Still cutting some trees down. Nice cold November day. This tree here is kind of a tricky one. I'll show it to you. That red oak. It's leaning back up the hill. The only good spot to put it is like right in there. So we'll see if I can get it there. Hopefully. Hopefully. Let's get to it. Might have to go get the skidder. I probably will. I don't like walking away from the tree when it's cut off, sitting on wedges. We'll go get the skidder. Stay tuned. This here, check this out. Had a limb or something grow, like another tree growing up there. See where it held it? We'll get this hooked up and out of here. Well, I got out here with some more trees. Let's check some of them out. Not bad. Got a few. I'm gonna have to hop in the log truck here and get all this cleaned up. We're gonna have the buyer come in tomorrow. But hey, thanks for watching Bull of the Woods Logging. I appreciate it. I hope you folks enjoy my content. Hit that subscribe and notification down below for me, and we'll see you next time.